Hello, this is Tim Reif with the San Jose Public Library. We'd like to talk a little today about our new library catalog system that just launched this week. Hopefully, this new system will make your search experience easier, as well as expose you to new library items in our collection that you may not have noticed before. So this is the main page of the new catalog system. The first thing you might notice is that there is one simple search box, just like Google. You don't have to any longer think about in advance whether you want to do an author, a title, or a subject search, or deal with drop-down menus for search types and limits. Let's do a search for The Hunger Games. You can see that we have 34 results for our search on The Hunger Games. Now, if we had too many results, one new feature of our catalog is that on the left-hand side of the screen are all sorts of limits you can apply to your search to narrow it down. You can search in particular fields like the title or the subject field. You can search for different formats like books or DVDs or music CDs. You can limit by location or language and so on. The number in parentheses represents what the search will be cut down to if you were to select that limit. So for example, if we want books on The Hunger Games, we should expect it to go to 22. You can also add additional limits. We can do books, say, at the King Library, and that should take it to 18. If you decide you don't want one of these limits on, you can easily just hit the X to remove it. So looking at the results here that come up, you can see there's a quick, easy request link for any book you actually want to place a hold on that is requestable. If you decide that you don't want to request one right away, you want to think about it, we have a book cart you can add these items to. Click on Add to Cart, and if you look up at the top of the screen, there's a link for book cart, and it says I have one item in my book cart. This is very similar to a shopping cart you'll experience on lots of e-commerce sites. If you go into the book cart at any point, you'll see the items you've placed in your cart, and through these icons can decide what you'd like to do with them, including request it. Let's take a look at a record. Here's the record for The Hunger Games, and there have been new features added to it that will hopefully help you decide whether a particular item in our collection will be of use to you. We have ratings in our catalog now. You can see by mousing over that 14 people have rated The Hunger Games with an average of 4 stars. If you scroll down a little further, at the bottom of the screen you'll begin to additional ways to determine whether this item might be of use to you. There is a Google preview, for example. This taps into data from Google Books and essentially gives you a look inside this item feature. We now have reviews by library customers in our catalog. You can see here that somebody has already reviewed The Hunger Games and called it an engaging and gripping story. You can add tags and discuss the item here in our record as well. You'll see a section for You Might Also Like. In case customer reviews weren't good enough for you, you now have access to hundreds more reviews from the Goodreads website. And you also have information on the series, as well as recommended readings that are similar to The Hunger Games. At any point, you can click on the logo at the top to return back to the main screen. Another exciting feature of the new system is that you can now search for articles from magazines and journals using the same system you use to search for books and DVDs. You'll see at the top a toggle between catalog and articles. One important point to make is that with this system you can search articles from both the San Jose State Library's collection and the public library collection. You can only search one at a time. Note the view links. It's best to make sure you are searching the collection that you actually have access to with your library card. For most of you, that would be the public library collection. San Jose State students and faculty will be able to view the full text of articles in the university library collection from home. Anyone else will need to visit the King Library to view those articles. Let's enter our search terms, and the search results should look very similar to what we saw when we were searching for books. The main difference is on the left, the limiters have been replaced with subject folders. Within each subject folder is a collection of databases. By default, we start you off on the Magazine and Articles folder and the Academic Search Complete database. This is one of the largest and broadest databases, and you can usually get good results for any particular search. But if you're finding that the results just aren't working for you, you can try switching to a more specialized subject folder, such as business databases. Whenever you want to get into a full-text article, simply click the PDF or full-text link. If you're at home, you'll be asked to authenticate with your library card and PIN number. Finally, we've also given you access to search our digital collections. This is another collection that appears at the top between catalog and articles. These are digital images that have been scanned from our historical collections and put online. So with my search on Frontier in the digital collections, you can see I am now getting digital images scanned from the historical collection of documents from the Frontier Village collection in the California room. If at any point you find that you prefer our old catalog, it's still available and always will be. Simply select the Classic Catalog link at the bottom of the screen and you'll be taken to the old system. Thank you for listening, and we hope you'll try out the new system.